Good morning, January 15th. Louis is supposed to come with me, but he woke up sick this morning. He had the flu, so he called in sick. I'm still gonna go out by myself. It's kind of foggy, but I'm going to go ahead and go out there on my own. Hopefully I catch a sturgeon. It's going to be a challenge if I do, to land them and bring them in the boat by myself. All right, this guy here. I'm gonna go ahead and set up my two poles.
Today I'm fishing with ghost shrimp. Since I'm by myself, I bought me 2 dozens. That should be enough.
Another beautiful day out here. So far, just little hits, probably stripers, nothing big. But it's the waiting game. Good weather though.
That's probably about 17 and a half. Not a keeper though. You want a striper? I'll put him in the water, you can catch him.
All right guys, so far just that's the first shaker, striper.
Baby. Yep. Little baby sturgeon.
Little baby.
Keeper, baby. Yeah. Another baby one. Nice. Look at this, guys.
That one looks a little bigger.
Yeah, that's a little bit bigger.
Well, guys, as you can see, I thought it was a keeper. It was fighting good, but it's just a little bit bigger than the first one, so. kind of got excited for a minute. Here's feeling. We're gonna catch a keeper today.
That's the keeper. Yes.
Take my time. No, I'm just gonna go ahead and fire him up. Oh yeah, that's strong fish, man. They tire you quick. Yeah, take my time. All right, he's coming up.
challenge.
Yeah. I'm gonna measure right now. No, it's not too big. All right, guys. I told you guys it was gonna be a challenge. If I would have caught one by myself. Oh man, I'm resting for a little bit before I measure it. Oh man.
I'll row this pole in first.
All right. Let me go ahead and measure. Now,
it's time for the measurement.
I'm gonna go ahead and turn him around so I can take his hook off the first sturgeon I ever reel in by myself. It's a challenge, but it's worth it though. All right, baby. It looks like if it's going to be a 62. Yeah, let me measure them again. Huh? It's gonna be 62.
Cut the tail, man.
Yep, 62. I gotta pick it up and throw back in.
Good luck, man.
It was a good fight. Where's that?
My money's on the fish.
62, baby. Come on. I'm gonna let you go. Turn around. I thought I was leaving home early, but it's not. 62, baby. I'm gonna go ahead and release it. I might go through this. I'm not dying no more, so I'll wrap around this towel. Yep.
Hard for me to put them in the boat. And it was hard for me to put it back in the water. Put it back in the water and he gave me a good fight. I'm happy. I got my poles back in the water. All right, my buddy Terry, his partner's on one right now. They came from Elk Grove. After fighting them 5 minutes, it came off, guys. What a bummer. He's on another one. He's on another one. He just lost one about 15, 20 minutes ago. His sturgeons are on my anchor, so they're gonna go around me. Go that way. No, keep on going, keep on going.
All right.
He came off. Hold on.
Oh, he came off.
Oh, guys, I got here at 9 this morning. It was all incoming tide. So I was fishing a little cut this morning. I did pretty good. 2 shakers. And you seen that 62 that kicked my butt. I managed to reel them in. I managed to put them in the boat, measure them. It was 62, 2 inches too long. Actually, 3 inches too long, because that would be pretty close. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick it up, and I'm heading back to that same place by the mothball on the shallows. We've been 2 for 2. I got about a couple hours to fish. It's 1:30 right now. So we'll see what happens out there.
Go ahead and prepare myself
my lunch. And guess what? I'm having some hot wings. These things are so good. Yeah, guys, these hot links are real good. You gotta try them. So you know what I'm talking about. Look at the size of the sandwich. These things are so good. I got me a little beer too to celebrate my oversized. We got about an hour and a half more and we'll call it a day.
I'm on again. This is a good spot right here. Sturgeon. I'm outgoing.
barely a 40, guys.
Look at this. Barely a 40. But it's a baby, it's too skinny. We're gonna go ahead and release it. 40. Too skinny. Back in the water. 4 sturgeons today. Not a keeper, but again, that's 5 sturgeons in 1 trip. Come on. All right, it's 4 o'clock. I'm calling it a day. I had a beautiful day out here. Thank you for watching. It's all good fishing.